So, welcome back to Animal Crossing New Horizon Saturday Dream Island Surprise. And we have the island Nungard. Looks wonderful, you have seen the ID for a long time. Ooh, the Evilses are right here. And we are going from the Dodo airline. Nice. That is a nice alley to run. The spooky area on the beach. Looks really spooky, but really nice. Then we are going over here. We have the campsite with a night outlay for them to camp there. Ooh, area to sit and eat something. I have fire. Ooh, electric here. That is interesting. Solar panel, I would think it's okay, but electricity on the... it's a little bit risky. We are in the wood with fungus or mushrooms. A lot. Really nice. And we have outside area where you can sit on the beach, have a lifeguard you are saving. And the first stone. And then it looks like two cute areas where you can grow up your trees. And we have the bunny area. We have some lighting here. Yeah, the bunny day is not so a favorite holiday from a lot of Animal Crossing players. At least we can say it's a 5-star island. We have our growing area where we are getting fruits and pumpkins. We have a cafe area with pizza and cake. Yummy. And something here. Ah, no, it's a little bit early for that. Ooh, nice chill area with flowers perfectly. I like that they have the barrier, not like by me where the tree is going everywhere. But there's two things we have on my island too, I think. I hope that we have this here. I'm not 100% sure right now, but it's a secret beach. We have some for the less to look after the stars. Stonehenge. And we are making the upper area first. More flowers, different flowers. Ooh, here are every flower. That is really nice. And I hear something. Ah, it looks wonderful. It's really nice idea to have the hybrids here. Ooh. That is really nice. They got a lot of the Asia. And that are red stuff. We have another area to get a picnic. An Asian theme area to relax. Really nice. We have a birthday area. Really nice. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Oh, I get so sued when I'm singing this. Ooh, three different colors. Really nice. And we have the house. In safety with the guards. Let's see what they have. I'm really excited for it. Ooh. Really nice starting area, even when here are a lot of graves. Let's go first down here. Ooh. Samurai room. Let's fight every enemy who is coming in here. That I didn't see before. Interesting. And mask. Not from Majora's Mask, but mask from tradition Japanese culture. When I can put on one mask, it would be the mask from The Mask or Majora's Mask. Ooh. Nice room. Even when we cannot go there. Let's go to the other side. Ooh. Nice bathroom area. Even with a not typical bus top. That is the other toilet, I think. I don't like them. They are not for me. And this, I'm more the person. Oh, he was here. Likes the normal toilets. But it's okay when you are liking the other one. Wow. Looks like a dining area. Or a cafe. Cafe room. From some of the Japanese cafes. There is a cat cafe. And this has an Twitch channel. And you can see the cats because it's closed. Nice. This looks really nice here. Cannot say otherwise. A lot of different stuff here. From the holidays event, we have the picture from the characters. We have different styles. Here, snow and something from the wedding event. It's really nice. They have created something out of the chaos. Really enjoy that house. For some strange reason, it's not. It's really nice. Ice Blossom, hi. Here we have another scent area. With nice music. The light room is closed here, secured. And here's the moon area, or the space area. Here we have stuff from Flix event. We have the pyramid and the Sphinx. Yeah, it's really nice. We have the wedding area here. Looks really nice. Here we have the ice area, frozen-like. We have another, that is Thanksgiving and the 1 year anniversary cake from Animal Crossing. Here is our friend Plaza's Museum. The backside has nice water area here. Ah. Spring. And we have some of the characters here. That is Lolly. We have Rosie. Two cats so far. Ah, we was not here. Can you please go out of... Yeah, we was here, but not going here. So, let's go and say hello to the villager who lives all in a small area, but everyone has so far a nice... Who's walking there? Anka! Anka, my favorite, one of my favorite villagers. Let's start. I think there are a lot of cats in here. Maybe it's a coincidence. That is. Fang. Also one of the famous, and he has a nice room. Really clean. Everything what you are needing to have a nice day. And nope, Clench is not in here. Let's go to the next one. Bunny, Ruby. He likes Ruby. She likes to go to the space. And who is here? He has even something nice to showcase that he is living here. And you, Kabuki. Perfect to the style of the house. And he has also the same toilet. Kabuki. So, that is Anka. Here lives Rosie. We have two more houses. Let's see who is the next. That is Kitty. Kit the cat. When you are seeing, he has a number one. And there is also a villager with the number three. And his, I don't know if he is one of the ex-heroes, but it sounds like he wants to world domination. That sounds like a super villain for me. And there's even one character who didn't show up anymore. He was showing only in one game. With the number 6. Alright. A horse. Now I have the one cartoon show for adult vibes. And Marshall. Marshall, we are knowing. So, that was a... That nothing... No wheat is coming. And then we are finished. It was a really nice random Dream Island. I really like Nintendo gives us every time a really good island. And that makes no exception. What is your favorite part on the island? And I get to the outro. Good evening, everyone. Right now in China, it's 11:30 p.m. on Saturday, May 1st, 2021. There are any news to speak today, but oh, look at the horoscope for the day and said I gonna have good luck. Oh dear, doesn't really qualify it as a news, doesn't it? And for said I will back work support you and your enjoyment on the island. And with that, I'm say thank you for watching this nice Dream Island episode. I hope you have a wonderful day, and don't forget to subscribe and like when you want. And we will look up tomorrow and on Monday what we are getting here. So, bye!